Hello, my name is Yes. We can do our Bible, okay? We can do this today, okay?
A roaring rescue.
Roaring rescue. Read.
God's people
God's
disobeyed
people.
him,
Wait.
so he let their enemies take them into captivity. They destroyed Jerusalem and carried away many of the Jews to their own country, Babylon. Daniel was one of the Jews in Babylon. He trusted God and prayed to him 3 times a day. God blessed Daniel, and he became a powerful leader in that country. Some leaders were jealous of Daniel, so they made a new law. People could only pray to King Darius. Whoever disobeyed would be thrown into a lion's den. Darius agreed. God blessed Daniel and made him a powerful leader in Babylon. True or false?
Yes. Oh yay. It is bad. It is fitting. Next page.
Daniel still prayed to God, so he was arrested. Darius was sad because he liked Daniel. He realized he'd been tricked, but couldn't change the law. Daniel was thrown to the lions.
Darius, king is sad. Mm-hmm. So that is Kenny stuff.
Then an angel arrived. It was God who sent him. The angel shut the lion's mouths. Daniel spent the night there, unharmed. Was Daniel arrested and thrown into the lion's den because he prayed to God? Yes or no?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Darius went to see if Daniel was alive. God sent an angel to save me, Daniel said. The king was thrilled. Daniel was pulled out of the den. Then King Darius had Daniel's enemies thrown into the den. The lions gobbled them up. King Darius taught everyone in his kingdom to honor Daniel's powerful, living God. When Daniel was thrown into the den, God's angel protected him from what kind of animal?
Lion. Oh yeah. Yes, we can read our Bible. It is fun as a fun fun. Yes. The Bible reads and bye-bye. Bye.
The beloved son.